There's two things about hand-drawn graphics that attract the brain, right? Mm-hmm. Really talking on a visceral level attracts the brain. And that is the simplicity, mm-hmm. and it is slight human imperfection. So it's not like holy imperfection where we're scratching out the whole thing, but it's the human imperfection that catches the eye. So people ask me, you know, can I create this on the iPad with Procreate? And I say, yes, but we have a tendency to keep correcting when it's so easy, right? Yeah. And so they let it be very close to how it originally comes out. Like, don't overcorrect it. But that said, we can still be simple and match a sophistication of a global brand. You know, I've done that a lot with different clients. Yeah. And still be human, mm-hmm. right? Because that's what people crave. People are so fatigued with information and with forms, mm-hmm. And even, you know, polished graphics. People associate a hand-drawn thing with now a more premium brand, oddly enough, because they instantly understand that this took time for somebody to actually draw out. So it feels special. Yeah. In the sea of every, just that in and of itself is a disruptor.